I mean, I will request if you come a bit close, it will look really good. Please, it's just a request. Cloud computing, e-commerce or e-governance in India? Cloud computing. Why? Come forward, please, please.
I have a little vague idea about the topic, so I
want to
know more about it.
So you have got some idea about what? Cloud computing. Go on. Share your idea, please.
I attended a seminar and that taught me that cloud computing is like an emerging technology in which it's like all the data, we can virtually keep it on our server that is very remotely allocated, and it we are naming it as a cloud, which has a very nice feature that it's like...
Please, are you following her? Yeah, go on, sorry. It's a bit louder. I know it's already... So are you really concerned about the security bit of it?
Yeah, cloud computing we believe that it poses a security threat.
It poses a security threat. So if it is hacked, then all the like UID, everything, all the information will be on the clouds.
So I'm just parking this question. I think this is, I'm sure this is going to be a very good session, because you guys are so much involved. You are, it looks like you are suffering and you want to say something. But I'm sure, what I'm looking for is a solution. You know, the guys, I mean, you have spent your life so far studying academics, you know, a lot of good academics, I hope, and then you